years on. I treat myself a newfound pity, sitting alone in New York City, and I don't know.